Thank you. All these calls are making me driving you insane. Don't you see? Don't you understand? When I'm from the phone to live to make me hard. You're in the suburbs, waiting for somewhere to go. I'm down here, working on the sun.
You can take it all away from where my life. Thank you. Well, what do you know, man?
Yeah!
I'm still here. It's good. It's good. We were here. Where were we? Selena's. I knew that name rang a bell. But we were here the weekend, and it was too many people. This is good. So it's kind of where are we Wednesday night. We're kind of on. You have a lot of different time places here. And I was flying in today, and I was looking out the window. And oh gosh, there's a Sydney Opera House, and me flying to Brisbane. And I thought, no, we're going to Sydney. So it's beautiful, beautiful. I think Wednesday night, Gregor, is the honky tonk night here. So we've got honky tonk now, okay? Yeah. Adam doesn't understand. He only thinks in the mirror. He only drinks in restaurants when the girls are fully covered. Side of Glasgow on the bass guitar, Mr. Lewis Gordon. From my home city of Dundee, on the guitar, Mr. Gregor Phil. People say to me, they say, Rick, say, between you and me, straight up, you know, just talk to me. Alan, whatever happened to Alan? I see a lot of you on your mobile phones. He was on his phone a lot. He actually emigrated, he ended up on the Gold Coast. But just numbers. Compulsory. He loved his mobile phone. Yay! It was his downfall, really, eventually. He sent the wrong message to the wrong WhatsApp group. One was for little kind of guys over 45 who like swinging a bit, you know? The other one was a kind of one that his cousin had formed for Danny Jean's funeral. God, that was good, I think, was the message. For some of us, it might work both ways. Not for me. Eventually, you know, you kind of run out of people because you just kind of make so many mistakes. That's why you need some friends. We got free travel. We got travel as a form. We got meet friends out here. Good friends.
When you're down and trouble and you need some love and care, and nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me.
You know, the funny thing is that I remember going from Australia, we were here, and we went over to America, and we had some friends in San Francisco, and they started asking us questions about where we came from, and I realized sometimes it takes a lot of explaining. And this was like the 1980s. And they kind of like Margaret Thatcher over there. And we'd explain, well, that wasn't always good news for everyone. And I felt compelled to kind of try and write a song about Scotland. We've never really had a good national anthem. We've got one by the Corries. Lorraine and I, we love the Corries. We love the Corries. I'm not sure. And then there's another song which involves the English army coming over the border and killing us. So this is my attempt to find a suitable metaphor for people in Scotland 30 years ago, and maybe now. lovely. It's like a really, we were on a second night in Melbourne last night, and we've come to the conclusion that we like second nights. So we're kind of loving this.
Yay!
I think it's something to do with the alcohol factor. Okay, hold that thought. I want to dedicate this song to someone who is just lovely to us, from a beautiful family, the Boyle family from Glasgow, and they're just great friends, great people. Kevin was kind enough to bring us a bottle of wine, which we're going to try and explore later. And he said to me earlier on tonight, he said, you know, I used to listen to this song. I don't know what the circumstances were, Kevin, to be honest with you, but he was in Pollock Park. That's all I'll tell you. I suspect he was up to no good, but Kevin, this one is for you.
Thank you.
It's all up to you. Living out of Yeah. Thank you.
30 years ago. Every time I think of that man, I still smile. You made me laugh and you were kind enough to make me feel good for a while. It was so good to learn how things take a turn, too happy from sad. When I tell you all the things in my heart says so, when I show you everything I want you to know, well, I will.
Yeah.
you could walk.